And right now, police are investigating a shooting in a Montbello neighborhood. They haven't released any details, but we know one person was shot and rushed to the hospital. This was on 53rd Avenue in Durham Court. No one is in custody.